Yo, what is up, bros? This is Brumanati checking out the modern day mod for the first time. Yes, I know it has been around a while. I did download one of the early versions. I was going to review it, and then I forgot to. And today I just happened to see a new version came out. We're on version 1.3. So I decided I would go ahead and do my review on this mod now. Made by a Muslim. Link is in the description to his channel. Now, whatever music I add to this, I don't know even know what I'm putting over this yet. The mod comes with no music for reasonings the modder has put on his channel. If you're curious, you can go watch his Q&A and figure out why he didn't add music to this. Anyways, I'm going to check out this mod for the first time. Apparently, for this version, what has been added was units for Ukraine, Greece, China, and India, and languages of Turkish and French added. Okay, so let's go ahead and start checking this out. I already bought Vladimir Putin. This whole first tab is a present day leaders, Justin Trudeau, or as I call him, Justin Trudeau. We got Assad, Theresa May. Not a fan of Theresa May. Trumpy boy, Macron, not a fan of Macron. He just screwed up today, as a matter of fact, or his government. They just did something stupid. Erdogan, Angela Merkel, Angela Merkel. Then you go into Poroshenko. Then you go into the normal generals we are used to. And then for upgrading all your tech level, just come in here. Buy that. Max out all your tech. So as far as scenarios, like I said, the tutorial gave 10,000. First mission here. Handed out 10,000. Oh, here we go. I just noticed that as I'm filming this. I just did the first mission. And I didn't even look to see what the second one was going to be. Let's check this out real quick. Yeah, they're laid out really weird. So let's go ahead and grab our medals here. Boom! There is your metals hack. There is no resource hack while you're in the actual campaign or conquest. I did note that when I was looking at his channel. So here we are with the 2019 conquest. So from what I was reading, this was the only one that has really been fully worked on yet. Crap load of countries. So I think I'm just going to look at a couple of the big countries and then like the ones stated he had just updated for this version. The yellow vests. Yes. I support the yellow vests. There's something about Macron. I have never liked that guy. Ever. It always just seemed like a pompous ass. That is funny. Get it, Macron! Yeah, Macron's strong. Either Macron is really strong or the protesters are really weak. Looks like Macron's pretty strong. Yep. Protesters. That's funny. Good addition. Le Pen. I like Le Pen. I've been hearing about her for years now. All right, let's go check out some of the... You know what? That makes me want to play through this conquest with the yellow vests. That's such a good addition. All right. Go ahead and check out the US's equipment. Apparently, there's three factions I'm noticing in this. FBI, SWAT, Delta Force, Apache. Oh! Helicopters. Nice. striker Bradley Abrams. So it looks like there is NATO countries. You got CSTO countries. And you have whatever faction that the Yellow Vests were a part of. Are they like a... Are they on their own or what? There's nobody else. Oh, Mexico is a part of that faction. Looks like a very small faction. Anyways, let's go ahead and check some other countries out. All right. Got Alpha, Bibble, Spetsna, and your Helic. I want to see what one of these look like. All right, cool. Then you got T-64, T-72, T-80, T-90. Let's check out China. Oh, you know what I forgot to look at? Dildo launcher. Do you have thy dildo launcher? Or something that looks very similar to it, thy dildo launcher? No dildo launcher. That hurts my heart. I'm having heart palpitations. I'm having trouble swallowing. There's no dildo launcher. Maybe China will have one. Maybe you'll have the dong. China, you must give me the dong, Finn. China, tell me you got the dong, Finn. Power of the Chode, bros! Power of the Chode! Please tell me you got that dong! No dong, Finn. ZBD, Type 89, Type 96, ZTZ99A. Alright, let's check out, who else should we check out? Oh yeah, you gotta check out Germany. See what they're sporting. Oh, they got their old skins, looks like. Yeah, they got the... Well, they got the leopard. I mean, the name's changed. The skin is, something odd. Alright. Looks like France got at least a partial new skinning. Turkey? Oh yeah, let's check out Turkey. Turkey even starts with a nuke. I want to see what you got, Turkish bros. Nice. Cobra. Using a patent. M60 patent. And the Leopard 2. Alright, let's check out... Let's just grab, check out Ukraine and Greece. Alright, what do you got, Ukraine? Barakut Alpha Azov. T-64, T-72, T-80, T-84. The Grad missile system. All right. Let's check out one more before we wrap this up. I'm telling you, I gotta play with the yellow vests. I'm gonna play this mod. I like the look of this mod. I'm gonna play with the yellow vests and I'm gonna show the world what is up. The people are sick and tired of the governments. It's time to revolt. Should we check out India or Greece? Let's go see what T-Series is throwing out. What you got, T-Series? Besides bitch lasagna. Some stuff I've never heard of. Got an old T-72. Ooh, the nice T-90. K-9 Thunder. Are the sounds the same? It sounds like all the sounds are the same. What about the aircraft? They look slightly different. They are slightly different. I like it. I like it. Alright, bros, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. I'm gonna go ahead, like I mentioned, I'm gonna play with the yellow vests. We have to support our bros in France. We've got to. And how good is Le Pen? Not very good, although she does have some rumor. She can talk you out of fighting. Not too many allies. That'll be a test. I probably missed a couple. Anyways, bros, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this quick review up. I like this mod. It definitely has some high potential with it, bros. Anyways, if you're enjoying this content, you know what to do. Slap the like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, and I'll be back here for our next upload. Peace. Bruminati out.